choice between your own life and death. I suggest that you cherish the time you have left, cause time waits for no one ever wrong. I find myself looking more over my shoulder. I'd like to say, fuck it, I could be dead tomorrow. Why deal with the pain and the stress and the sorrow?
Nothing will kill you.
When the end, we're all gonna die.
Life will kill you.
It doesn't matter how hard you try.
Life will kill you.
Even if you don't give a damn. What part of your own death is that you don't understand? Death comes in all sizes, all shapes and all colors, but we like to believe it only happens to others. The closer we get, the more we try to avoid it. We've tampered with nature so much we've destroyed it. It slips through our fingers the more we unfold it. What the fuck are we thinking? Acting like we control it. It's a cold fact of life, but we still try to be we'll be right back.
Deal.